hurts to do your job. It hurts to take a life. It hurts to be the one who stands on a rooftop or a boat and kills. Even when it's right, it hurts. So you can quit your job, stop talking to your son, or run away from it all like my father or Harold. But none of that is going to help you face the one thing you're actually running away from. So the question is, Ed, can you allow yourself to feel the pain?
How do I face that? How can I face that? How can my kid look me in the eye?
You know what I see when I look in your eye? I see a cop. A father. A hero. A man. I'd be worried about you if you didn't feel like this. I'd be worried about you if you didn't come to see me today. But I'm not. You're gonna be okay. Just remember, Ed, the job is black and white, but how you feel isn't.
That's okay.
Yeah. That's okay.
I've stood on so many of these rooftops.
You want your son to look you in the eye? You need to tell him how it is.
I got a few people I gotta talk to. Yeah, there's a few people I think I need to talk to.
Sorry, I can do this later.
No, it's okay. Don't stop. It's beautiful.